Hello everyone, welcome to Inverclyde Council's Schools Christmas Concert. It was Christmas 2019 when I stood here and just appointed as Head of Service, and I was delighted at that time to announce that our Junior Wind Orchestra had just picked up a Gold Award at the Scottish Concert Band's Heat. They then went on to win in Perth and were the only Scottish school band to be represented at the national finals in Manchester. All the preparations were in place to send the band off and probably to pick up the silverware. However, due to COVID, that was all cancelled. The pandemic has had a devastating impact on all of us, and the music services have been hit particularly hard, as even when schools had returned, many of the disciplines were unable to play indoors. However, I'm delighted to say that our music service team pulled together and continued to engage our young people in a variety of ways just to keep up their interest and continually develop their music skills. As Head of Service, I would like to take this opportunity to recognise the creativity, flexibility and the sheer determination of our instruction staff to ensure our young people continue to learn and are able to play for you here tonight. My thanks go to them for their patience and their commitment. Tonight's senior players last performed when they were in S3 or S4, so I'm delighted to see some of our more experienced players who have now left school here tonight to offer their support and of course get the chance to play for a final time at this concert. This shows the loyalty young people have to Inverclyde and the rapport they've developed with their instructors over the years. I'd like to thank them for attending tonight. So given the disruption the service has had, it's a great achievement to be here tonight and see our young musicians perform for us. Tonight we'll hear from all our musicians and choirs with membership from P4 to S6 and a few of the oldies that have left school. They'll entertain us with a mix of traditional, classical, modern and of course Christmas pieces, with performances from junior and senior strings, junior and senior wind orchestra, piping group, junior and senior choirs, and we'll finish off with performing the finale. You might even get a chance at home to join in any time tonight if you know the words. So without further ado, sit back and relax, our first in performance in almost 2 years. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I'm the Worn Down Act, so I promise this won't take any longer than 40 or 50 minutes. In any case, no one is a bus to catch. It is more than a pity and more than a shame that we haven't been able to meet here in person to enjoy and celebrate the talents of our young musicians. But what we have seen and heard on the video is still quite special. And quite special is what we have come to expect of our schools here in Inverclyde. Our pupils are clearly talented, and importantly, our schools nurture their talent. So with us tonight are the people here who, year after year, ensure that our bands, choirs, and orchestras perform at concert pitch on the stage. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I do know you're all desperate for the finale, but finally, there are a few more dedicated and talented people who have ensured once again that tonight is a highlight in the Inverclyde calendar. So let me thank the Junior String Orchestra, whose conductor is Ros Anderson, and the instructors are Karen Downey and Gillian Grant. The Senior String Orchestra, the conductor is Fergus Hall. He was in school with me. And the instructors are Rosamund Anderson and Gillian Grant. The Senior Wind Orchestra, whose conductor is David Hutchin. The instructors are Andrew Digger, Kirsten Wilkes, Amanda Curry, Angela Charlton, and Andrew Foden. The Junior Wind Orchestra, whose conductor is Victoria Douglas. The instructors are Kirsten Wilkes, John Sutton, Gary Spears, Kayleigh Sharp, Alec Griffin, Amanda Curry, Bob Gilmer, and Mark Good. The junior choir was pitch perfect. What else would you expect? The conductor was Gemma McLean. The instructors, Alison McNeil, and the accompanist was Suzanne Gibson. The senior choir, whose conductor, Palmer Allen, MBE, was in school with me. The instructors are Alison McNeil, Amy Johnson, and Fergus Hall. The accompanist, Susan Gibson. Piping project instructor was Andrew McPherson. Now, to those who are not always recognised, those who work quietly away in the background, making sure that everything happens exactly as it should. Tom Watson and his colleagues from CS Community Support Services for their technical support. The entire Inverclyde Music Instructor Service. Jackie McDougall, who does the admin for the music service. Clyde Carriers and the Beacon Arts Centre, whose facility we used to sell tickets. Both Notre Dame and Inverclyde Academies for hosting all the rehearsals to Inverclyde Leisure and, importantly, the Town Hall staff. All of the audience tonight, parents, family and friends, I was going to visit you all individually to say thanks, but I just haven't the time. And finally, but certainly most importantly, all our young musicians and performers tonight. Without you, without your talent, without your dedication, nights like this simply could not happen. Thank you all so much, and please do enjoy the finale.